Hello everyone, today I will make for you next video, and next video was about my steampunk book. And reason why I will make this video on this book I also used coffee dye paper, and I hope you will see on the cover. So this book I will start it made on summer, but this is not finished yet. And this book I will made from pharmacy hand dots. It was long and have 4 page. So cover, I hope you will see great. Coffee dye paper, and this you will see this circle, three. Also was with coffee dye. I just try and stamp, and I have. And on this you will don't see, but this was. And this is also coffee dye paper. And on this part you will see a little. I put doily, so this my doily was like a mask. So this is cover and button and closure. I wanted made this book closure actually, not like to another journal, so I will made on this way. It's and 3 metal beads rows. So this is it, and you will see. I will use brown lace, white lace. This die cuts and this piece sent me Josie, so I will use. I will use some metal. I don't know how called this, don't remember. You will see. And flowers and this closure. How cool. And what I wanted previous tell. That all of this paper, what I will print special for this book, it's free print and not free print. So I will use. So you will see on the cover this lady. This is photo, steampunk lady. This was actually, I think, stickers this is stickers, but I printed, so this is not stickers. 7 Gypsy, I think this is stickers 7 Gypsy, so I will use it. I printed and used it, and inside clock like envelope, just you will see. This is coffee dye paper lace paper. You will know. So this is card to journaling, and also of course don't exactly you will see, but coffee dye paper. Another card from journaling like this, and coffee dye paper, blank paper, and little inking. So this is next, and this tag with steampunk lady. Print was on this tag, you will see line not exactly great, but is okay. And why I call it this book but not journal? Because you will see, I will make something like hybrid. So this is literally place to journaling. This is many place to glue, I think, some photo. And on some page I will plan it glue just some coffee dye paper and write about steampunk some information. So this is it. This is just page, another page. This was have to tag. Print was don't great, and I will made this tag. I will print this lady steampunk. You will see print not good, but for me is okay. Another steampunk lady and this tag. So another, and between page I glue washi tape. Another page, another page, and they have this package, and this is another steampunk image on coffee dye paper. I will glue, print, and after glue on coffee dye. This part of paper what I will use on this book on coffee dye. This steampunk magazine on coffee dye. And this one steampunk dollar on coffee dye paper I glue. So this is this page. Next, steampunk. Next, clock like envelope. Coffee dye paper. Three gracias. Steampunk gracias. And this one on coffee dye paper. This page, this is small three image I glued together, and I will make like a stamp, but is not exactly stamp. And this like letter with a stamp, but is print. This is print, and I just made a corner, and on this side I don't coffee dyeing because paint was not good after the. So this to journaling. Next, and I forgot tell that some paper I will use what sent me Lori Richardson Haley. So this is what Lori sent me. This. And this was all print paper. Another image like also coffee dye paper, not have anything. This was sent me Lori. This I will print. This was sent me Lori. This I print, this sent me Lori, and I will make the, like a belly band. This sent me Lori. This sent me Lori, this I print. This I print and made to put something. Print and coffee dye, and this was part of this paper, so this is print to belly band. So this is my book, how I tell is not finish. But it's okay. So I hope you will like this book, and how I tell previous, I started made this steampunk book. I wanted made actually this book long time, but it not I will not have possibility made it, but I decided to this summer started, and I started it before how I go to my Carpathian paradise. So I will hope you will like this book, and I think on Monday I will make video how I my way to coffee dyeing paper, because many people wanted to see. So this is it. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye. I am funny. Teresa, I am funny. Bye.